that if we had a reversible gearbox on it, we would be applying force in that direction, but we're not. So what we're doing now with the water is pretty much just getting a free reload. But it's the intrinsic properties of the water.
Yeah, it's the force pushing down, right?
Right, just the pure gravity. But in this system here, understanding that a large particle of slow-moving matter, because the water can flush in and lift this up real fast.
Right.
We don't care. That's what we want, to keep the water in front. So then, basically, we have all these things cocked down the road, you know?
Yeah, as the water goes down, it's going to keep pushing up itself.
Double whammy. Two cylinders released simultaneously.